Gotta have the part. Just saying.
So you may be asking yourself, Kris, why are you getting all groomed up and everything and looking all schnazzy? Number one, because I like to look schnazzy for my schmoozy. That's Megan. Megan is my schmoozy. That's a terrible, terrible nickname. I'm gonna rethink that. But tonight, I have a plan. We're going to finally get to the car meet. Last weekend, it was rained out. Anyway, I wanted to talk a little bit before we go ahead and go out there. I'm gonna start a new upload schedule. It's going to be weekly uploads on Friday. I actually got a second job so I could make a little bit more money so I can spend more money on the car so you guys can see more awesomeness of the car. You can watch it evolve with me. And I mean, if this takes off a little bit more, I may be able to even do a legitimate project car and still have that daily driver. Also, I haven't posted any soccer videos recently simply because my quad has been really messed up. I actually had a little micro tear in there when I was shooting the last one with Daniel and Adam, and it's really been bugging me. I haven't been able to play, so I'm itching to get back out there. Recently, it's been raining, so it's been really hard to do, but I'm excited for tonight. We're gonna go finally see some cars. You're gonna see some sweet edits. We're gonna try to talk to some people. It should be a good time.
Okay.
You ready to go? Almost. Getting close. Closer. A little bit closer. Like that close.
How does that hurt your arm?
It does. I choose to ignore the pain. You ready?
No. I gotta put my the rest of my face on. Like my eyebrow. My eyelashes, and then I'm good to go.
She detaches her face every night.
All right, guys, so we're just waiting on Megan to finish up her makeup, and then we're gonna get out of here, go see some cars. My buddy Cole, who in the last video you just saw, may join us out there. So we'll see. She thinks she won't, he won't. She won't?
It won't.
It won't, Cole won't.
I feel like he counts
to me. Oh my God, who's that YouTuber? Dude, he must be really, really popular. Look at those freaking, you know, those images in those videos. Dude, that's a legit looking guy right there. That YouTuber. You should go check him out. That's cool. All right. Don't own me. Don't try to change me in any way. You don't own me. Don't tie me down, cause I never stay. You don't own me. I'm not just one of your many toys. You don't own me. Don't say I can't go with other boys. Well, let's go. But I'm Gerald, and I can always have just what I want. She's the baddest, I would love to flaunt. Take her shot, but you know Yves Saint Laurent. But nope, she ain't with it though. All because she got her own dough. Boss, boss, if you don't know, she could never ever be a bro. You don't own me. Don't try to change me in any way. You don't own me. Don't tie me down, cause I never stay. You guys. So yeah, that's a situation.
I need to like change into a bathing suit just to go out in public. I'm gonna go return these red boxes, these red box DVDs. You're gonna come with me because we're gonna drive through the rain. I wanna drive through the rain by myself because if I die, I'm gonna need somebody to tell Megan to not touch my computer.
I actually decided what I'm gonna do today, even though it's raining. First off, we're gonna drop those DVDs off at Redbox. Number two, we're gonna have to go get Megan a Red Bull. And number three, I'm actually going to try to go out to the park and take some shots. I know it's, you know, it's storming, it's raining, it's lightning, but yeah. What's a little death when it comes to soccer? Nothing, that's what it is. For some reason, I can shoot really well in the rain. I don't know why, but I'm really, really, really crossing my fingers that my quad is okay to do this so I don't ruin it and end up having to not ever play again ever. That'd be great. Okay, thanks, bye. So, task number two complete. We have Megan's blue Red Bull. Get it? That's kind of a joke. I really shouldn't be recording. I should be focused on driving. This dude almost got hit by me because he sucks at driving. I'm just rambling now. I don't even know what to say. Alright, so this place was an absolute mud pit. Here, I'm gonna show you real quick. Alright, looks nice and green, right? We start walking, we're walking. It's not soaking any of it up. So, we're gonna have to go find another place to try this, because I'm not dealing with it. I'm not driving around for 30 minutes to go kick the ball around and then not kick the ball around. So you guys are gonna come with me. I'm dragging you along, and you're gonna have to deal with it. Because I know you want to see content, and so that's what I'm gonna give you. But it'll be like sunny for part of the day, and then it'll just pour down, and it ruins all my plans. So today I am just putting my defiant foot down on the mark of karma, and just I'm gonna go find a place. I'm gonna find one. Even if it's in a parking lot and I'm shooting the ball into the window of another car, I'm gonna find one. All right, you guys, so I know this is where we shoot all of the soccer videos, but bear with me. It looks better from the car. We'll really have to see actually what it's like out there, so.
This absolutely is not going to work. Shut up, plane, I'm trying to film. So rude.
That guy's up there, so rude. Flying his plane while I'm trying to shoot a video.
Stop driving. People, I swear. I'm now so invested in this, I can't let you guys down. That's two parks now that it's been like an inch underwater. So I may end up having to go to Bear Branch. These are the turf fields, but there's no goals, and all I have is like a little 6-foot pop-up goal. I should start unlocking the car before I try to open it. You guys, I'm pretty sure I found a gem.
Look at how pretty that pitch is. Nobody's on it. There's an open entrance at the backside, so I'm gonna try to hop in there. Do that. I'd have that whole field to myself with beautiful goals. The only downside is that it's that artificial grass stuff, which isn't great. Hopefully I don't get kicked out.
Dude, you guys, this place is mad awesome.
All right, guys. So we're out here on this beautiful field for like artificial grass. It's brand new. It's nice and soft. But I'm going to wear my Aces, so I try to avoid injury as much as possible. It's gonna be nice to actually get out and kick a ball instead of being hurt the entire time. No power shots today because I really don't want to mess up my quad again. Straight up and honest with you guys, that didn't feel good. So you're actually just gonna have to bear through this with me while I try shooting with my left foot. I'm not the greatest with my left foot. I'm not terrible, but I'm not the best. So please don't laugh too hard at these. All right, I'm gonna try to call my shot. This one is going far post, upper 90. Oh. All right, guys, so what I did, I went ahead and strapped the GoPro in the far upper 90 of the net. So I'm gonna go ahead and try to hit that.
Ah, so close. How many times am I gonna hit the post? Oh, getting closer. So I obviously can't shoot to save my life, so I'm just gonna shoot to shoot. Singing in the rain. Oh shit. I didn't do it. Nope. Alright, Kris, can you quit messing around and actually shoot? Because that's what we want to see. Oh, I'm sorry, subscribers. I will do that. Ball's so heavy and waterlogged. Nope. That wasn't it. Far post bottom 90 is where it's at. Oh, I kicked the ground. Ow. Oh. Why? Why have you betrayed me? You were my friend. He was my friend.
I call this one the, hey dude, that's my water. What are you doing?
Oh my God.
Oh, I hit the crap out of the water bottle. It's all right, baby.
I got one for you.
Nailed it. Yes, finally.
Nice. I think these shots have been dead sexy. Oh my God, it's so cold. Ah. All right, and this is how you fix an umbrella after playing Singing in the Rain. Then you're gonna do a little of this, right? And then you're gonna smang it back around there. Bada bing, bada boom, right in there. Look at that, that's perfect. Have you ever seen a better freaking umbrella fixing job? I finally got out to, you know, kick the ball around, which was nice. I haven't done that in a long time, even if I couldn't really use my right foot. If what you're doing isn't fun, then stop doing it. Like, what is the point of doing something that you hate? Like, right now, I'm walking through mud and I hate that, so I'm gonna stop doing it.
You go, dude. You're an independent snail that don't need no man.
There you go. Pretty much at your destination.
I'm like a GPS, but better. Now I'm just gonna drive back to the apartment and I will catch up with you when we get there. All right guys, what's going on? I just got home, so now I'm going to shower, get changed, and I'll catch back up with you. Ready, ready? All right, you guys, I'm gonna end the video right here. It's almost 5 in the evening and I have to edit this video and I have to start on another video for the Darkness Tales channel. I just wanted to talk to you a little bit more about the way the channel's going. Why I'm doing so many random different things. You know, honestly, I've been reading a lot of different things about, you know, what's popular, what makes you get views, what does this, what does that, and what makes you successful at YouTube. And I took a lot of that information and I have put it into play. But as for like choosing one thing and sticking to it, I have a hard time with that. There's so many different things I want to do and I want to experience, and I feel like a lot of these things overlap. Most people don't just like one thing and that's their one thing. I don't know what I'm doing with my hands. I'm just kind of, hey Bundy, come here. Yeah, there you go. So really, I'm using this channel as a way to find myself and to find, you know, what works for me and what works for you guys. In the end, I just want to make videos that make me happy and make other people happy. I will catch you guys later. Have a good one. And remember, always